If you're using a WordPress site, you can use our plugin to easily insert ActiveCampaign forms into your posts and track visits made to your site. In this video, we'll show you how to install, activate, and configure the plugin, as well as enable site tracking. Let's get started. To download the plugin, log into your WordPress site. Hover over Plugins in the sidebar and click on Add New. Search for ActiveCampaign. Click the Install Now button on the plugin titled ActiveCampaign and by ActiveCampaign. When it's done installing, click Activate. Now that you've installed and activated the plugin, you'll need to configure it. To do so, go to Settings in the sidebar of your admin panel and click ActiveCampaign. On this page, you'll need to enter your ActiveCampaign API URL and key. To get that information, you'll need to open a new tab in your browser and log into your ActiveCampaign account. Once you're logged in, click Settings, then Developer. Copy and paste the API URL and key one by one into the API credential fields of your WordPress installation. Click Connect. You'll see that the plugin imported any forms that you've created in ActiveCampaign. Check the box next to the forms you would like to cache locally and click Update Settings. Doing so will allow you to insert any of those forms into posts using the blue ActiveCampaign button that appears in your formatting options. Do note that you have the option to enable site tracking on your WordPress site. Once you do, you'll have the option to track page visits by default, or track page visits as soon as a contact confirms tracking consent. You'll just need to make sure to turn on site tracking in your ActiveCampaign account and whitelist your domain. If you run into any trouble getting the WordPress plugin set up, reach out to our customer support team by live chat or email.
Words!